good old Altus.
Yeah. All right, so you have multiple options on how you can do this. There are boats at the dock. There's a submarine. There's the little dinghy boats at the dock. There's a boat with guns, like a gunboat at the dock, and two submarines. You can take those. There's two trucks. We could take those. And there also is two little birds, one for close air support, one for transport. But we can't take those because we don't have a pilot. So it's up to you whether you want to drive there or whether you want a submarine or boat there.
Okay, sweet.
I'll wait till you're actually at the map, and then I'll kind of go over everything with you.
Okay, cool.
Damn it! I noticed another problem.
What's up?
Just one of the markers. I accidentally copied and pasted it twice, so it just looks stupid. But okay, so you can see where we spawn at the port near Kennedy Air Base. The main, you know, battles going on towards the town of Verdopoli to our east, and basically we need to go in to a military complex near the town of Pyrgos. And destroy a chemical weapon. So we'll need to carry some explosives, which we can get from a crate that should be there. Yeah, basically it's up to the CO on how you want to do it, because we could drive, take one of the roads there, and kind of go around from there. We could boat. Basically, we want to avoid most of the battle lines there, even though the south end is safe. And avoid the town of Pyrgos.
Okay, sounds good. Alright, let's spawn in and I'll figure it out after we gear up.
Channel switched. Buddy joined your channel.
Comps check.
Copy. Fuck, I forgot to get his name regardless, but we can get some from the box.
I can hear you.
Just say 5x5 when I say that. But, okay, thank you.
I will pretend I hear you. I just heard a bunch of mumbling from the other room.
I said just say 5x5 when I say that. But thank you for responding.
By the way, I can totally hear myself from your speakers, so yeah, I'm picking up your feedback.
This time you can, I'll shut the door.
Remember to get a scope that you're going to be able to look through so that we're not fucked when we're out there with our night vision. What is that noise?
I usually always go for a, I think it's the RCO scope.
What the hell is that engine noise? Does anybody else hear that?
No, I don't think so. But right now I'm trying to get my gear squared away because I don't see my normal scope. Now it's fucking me up. I didn't hear any of that.
Yeah, I realize that. I have no idea if I'm doing this correctly or not, honestly. So you're probably going to want to check me before we bounce.
Alright, well, that's fine. And when we're this close, you can just hold down the tilde button, and you'll talk in close range without the radio.
Sure.
Luke, what scope are you going to use?
I'm using the M68 CCO.
Really, a red dot? What?
That's what it is. You're hot liking. Blair's girlfriend, Alex.
I'm sorry?
You're hot liking, which means that you're constantly projecting for some reason through your voice.
Ha, so I totally knew there was something wrong with my mic settings. I fucking told you, Blair.
Make sure you're, push your TeamSpeak is on push to talk, not continuous transmission. Or voice activation detection. Just make it on push to talk.
Alrighty, I think we fixed that problem.
There you go, you guys.
Oh my god, I can carry a body bag? Why didn't you tell me this before?
All soldiers have to.
I don't have one on me.
It's a good thing.
Okay, babe, I stumbled into the Narnia feeling. Okay, now I need you to come check my gear.
It's fine, I'll be there in a minute. I just need
to. The only thing you really need is bandages, epinephrine, and then maybe one or two blood bags. Oh, and a tourniquet. I'd say a tourniquet too. You won't need a surgical kit or a personal aid kit.
Should I be carrying explosives or are we putting those in the truck?
Do you want to take the truck there?
Well, I mean, probably take a boat. but I mean, okay, we can still put it in the view.
I grabbed some explosives we can use.
Okay.
The main thing I would just make sure you have a binoculars with rangefinder, so a rangefinder. There's one in here, in this box right here. You have the yardage 450 or the vector 21.
Binoculars with a rangefinder.
Yeah, I would get one of those. They're in this box right here, this middle support box.
Wait, just tell me which ones to grab. The black ones, tan ones, or the MK4. No, that's a spotting scope. Never mind.
It's really up to you.
Well, the problem I have with the Lursa 12 rangefinder black is, for some reason, I can never get them to actually bring up the range.
You need to zoom in with the plus key.
And then it'll actually toggle the range?
Yeah, it should. I went and tested it yesterday after you mentioned it, or whenever we played. Just go ahead and test it out first.
Oh, no,
press like T or left click. One of those should get the job done.
It's okay, I'm gonna help you. I need to settle mine. I'm starting from scratch. Just give me a minute.
Yeah, mine do not work at all. And I can't use the night vision with them either.
Did it work?
Did what work?
Were you able to find the range?
No, I can't even use the night vision with them.
Which one are you grabbing? You're getting the Lurker.
Yeah.
1200, right?
Yeah, Lurker 1200.
And test this bitch. Press R.
Nothing.
T maybe T. Working for me.
Not for me. All I see is 19 now. Doesn't change. I still can't see through them.
Press T. Just keep pressing T. It'll update.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess they work. I still can't use night vision through them, though.
Let me see if the Vector 21 has it.
Hey babe, do you hear that? That's how you use the rangefinder. You press T. Later for when you're a sniper again.
Okay, so I guess we don't really have a choice. It's either you can come in here and get the Vector 21, which has a night vision, but I can't figure out how to get it to range.
Should I grab some AT?
No, it won't be necessary.
Okay.
Yeah, so this one, the Vector 21 is a night vision binoculars, but we may not even need a rangefinder, honestly, but I was just
trying to have it so that it's easier for, why do you have a sniper rifle?
It's the KAC.
Yeah, that's a sniper rifle. That's not gonna do you as a squad leader any good at all.
Okay.
You're not gonna be able to see out of that scope, just so you know, Alex.
Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing for my gear right now. I've gotten the basics of healing and not anything past that, so I'm waiting for Blair to finish up his gear so he can definitely make sure I'm properly equipped.
Yeah, I'm gonna help. I'm almost finished.
What you want to do is change out that scope first, because that scope is not night vision enabled. I would use the M68 CCO if I were you. Or the M552 CCO.
What was the, what were the things, the, binoculars I should grab?
The Vector 21 has night vision, but I can't figure out how to get it to range find. I didn't try the Yardage 450 though. Test this thing out.
I got it.
What's up?
Yeah, I got it.
Night vision and
range.
Which one was it?
Vector 21.
Okay, cool.
Alright, look, pull them out.
Let me pick it out.
Alright, look at that Connex box or whatever. And obviously, yeah. Make sure the night vision's on. Alright, then you're going to hold down R until you see the laser, and then hit T until you see the range come up. Let go if you have to. Oh, you just hold down R until you see the laser and then let go.
Yeah. Cool. Alright.
Okay, awesome.
If you're going to do Alex's gear, I would have her pick up a backpack, too. It's, and then just load that with medical supplies.
Absolutely. Just bandages and morphine, right?
Well, no, she's the medic, so she's going to want blood bags and probably a tourniquet.
Okay. I should need more than 10 magazines, right?
And she'll also need epinephrine. No, you definitely won't need more than 10 magazines. That's overkill, probably.
Do we have to worry about them having night vision?
Yeah, they're the Russians, not...
Oh, damn it. Fuck, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go set her gear. Be right back.
Okay.
Blair wants to know if there's anything else we should have for a medic. We have a shit ton of bandages, morphine, epinephrine, and blood, and the tourniquet.
That should be good.
He is now wondering if 20 bandages will be sufficient.
I think that should be more than sufficient, hopefully, unless it goes to shit, which it probably will. No, that should be more than enough.
Which smoke grenade should he grab?
Doesn't matter. You should already have smoke, like, more than enough smoke grenades, though.
She's all squared away. Should we equip flashlights or lasers?
Lasers.
Even though they can see the lasers?
Yeah, I mean, you just flash them on real quick and turn them off. And their flashlights are a death sentence.
Even if we get... Are we not going to be in close combat, CQB?
I mean, we might, but... Just if you shoot the guys. You don't need to blind them first.
Okay, good point. Hey, babe, bring up the arsenal
what?
Again. No, I'm just telling Alex how to put the laser back, because I gave her a flashlight.
The AN/PEQ15 for the laser.
Just which one ever says laser in parentheses?
Yeah. No, you're really quiet again.
So the one that I was.
Is that better?
Slightly.
Alright, I'll just try and speak up. This a little bit better, maybe?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright. Okay, cool. I think we're good to go. Yeah. Alright, let me consolidate the map here. Alright, I'm thinking we should probably take a boat to that little island of... What is that? Chinalist?
Chelanist.
Chelanisi?
It's got an I at the end.
Chelanisi.
I think it's how it's pronounced. I don't know. I'm not Greek. But, okay.
Or... Actually, do you see that elevation 6 marker?
Yeah, by the gas station?
Yeah, maybe that's probably a better spot. For some reason, I feel like that little island's got defenses on it.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Place map markers, though. Good.
Is green easy to see? I don't know.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. So yeah, we're gonna insert there and see what we can get done. Alright, babe, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright, double tap left control. Okay, cool. Now, where are these boats? Never mind.
Shotgun, just kidding.
Nose goes on driving.
Say again.
ma'am. Will you lift us out? Yes, ma'am.
Like a 160.
Can't bring my compass up while I'm driving, but we're on there yet.
Alright.
Should see two large guard towers, the big motherfuckers.
Okay, now I see those guard towers.
Watch your spacing, Alex.
Let's keep an eye out for any patrols or whatever.
We'd probably be okay to keep going along the shoreline.
So it's east, probably.
I don't have
binoculars or anything, so I can't see shit.
Oh yeah. Okay. Well, yeah. Let's just continue along the beach. Zero cover out here, shit.
Yeah, just defilades and shit.
Plugs again.
It's okay.
It's okay, you've got a silence weapon, so it shouldn't be a big problem. Except for me, which I don't have a silence weapon, but it'll be okay.
Alright, I got one patrol on the street under that street lamp.
Yeah, I see him. You're kind of moving close, and maybe you guys can take him out with your silence weapons.
Yeah, probably.
Or we can just ignore them.
Where is this relative to the map? Can you throw down a marker for me?
Yeah, give me 1 second.
All right, we're grid 172137.
Just had a marker for you.
So they're probably about there, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just try and avoid them. Keep going along the beach.
How many men was that patrol?
I only saw 2. Here on the map.
Around there, yeah, it's a...
Okay, just checking. Alright, let's move into this building. Clear. Alright, I count like 5. 6. Maybe 7.
Copy.
probably about the outskirts of the, where the missile is, right?
I believe so.
Jesus, that's far. Alright, well, let's move up behind the rocks so that we can use this cover and see if we can't take them. Actually, you know what? I want to get into that second story building right in front of us and get on the top floor. Get the high ground.
Copy that. We got a patrol coming our way, though.
Where?
To the right of that building. Underneath that light. That 170?
Seeing them.
They're kind of behind a lot of brush, so it's hard to see. I've lost one myself, honestly.
Were they standing near that building, or what were they doing?
They're patrolling towards that building.
Towards that building, okay. Alright, well, let's move southeast towards those rocks and move up on the building slowly and see what's around there. Make sure to stay low.
Control southwest.
Copy, I see him.
We can probably just ignore those guys too.
Probably so. Alex, do you see him on the beach? To the west?
Nope.
Say again.
I see him.
Okay. Yeah, they're heading up along the beach. So yeah, they're heading.
There's also a patrol straight south. They're moving away.
All right, let's move up while we can.
All right, this guy's new, coming right at us. It looks like I can't tell, but.
Oh, I thought you said they were moving away.
It looks like they were. I don't know. I can't tell which direction they're facing.
You know what, I think they're actually moving towards us. Alright, I think they might have gone on the other side of that wall near the second building. Or near the two-story building, rather.
Gotcha. Alright, let's move up, I guess. patrol still chilling over there on the beach.
Good, let him stay there. Let's try and move in and clear this building. We all set?
Two ready.
Alright, up. Hold. I got two guys.
Can you confirm if they're wearing the night vision goggles or not?
Not sure. Looks like not.
Patrol of the beach is gonna head back. If we're gonna go, we should get in this house now.
All the way clear.
Gotta clear the back.
First floor clear.
Clear. Let's head upstairs. Hallway clear.
Clear.
Alright, copy that.
Alright, so I got eyes on the military compound, but I got, there's pretty tall H barriers blocking our line of sight.
I don't know what to do about the patrols is the thing. I don't know if we should clear them out here and just defend this house or what we should do.
It's up to you, man. We got a patrol to the southwest, about 150 meters moving west.
Here, mark where we are on the map. Thank you. So us heading east would be heading deeper into the chemical site.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's open up this back door that faces east and see if we can see any patrols there.
I can't tell what I see over there to the north. Might be a patrol. To the north on the right side of the road. Next to the wall, you see him?
Yeah, that's definitely a guy. He's not wearing NVGs, though. Although I just see one, and it looks like he's just standing guard.
Alright,
well, let's push in east towards that Epcot ball and see if, what's around there. Or maybe we can get to that first tower to the southeast.
Reference your map and check out the actual layout of the complex. You notice that there's only one way into through those age barriers.
Oh, right, the front shit. Alright. Alright, well then let's push around to the front then. Let's cut across the street, up that little alley that's facing, that looks like it's going towards that tower to the southeast.
I see it.
And we'll head around.
Pretty well lit right here, so we're gonna have to move fast.
Agreed. Crossing. Set. Barrier.
Yes, sir.
All right, I guess let's swing around to the left.
Someone will be watching left. Northeast, walking right to left, two men, about 100 meters, maybe two.
I got him.
Might be able to avoid them, but...
I don't see any NVGs.
I don't know, they're very well lit area.
Yeah. Go quick.
Got a helicopter landed, and then a man standing, three men standing in the road.
We'll try and get out of the light.
No, we need wait, hold on. We need to play this very tactically. Because when we go in there, there's no way we cannot engage these guys. But we need to be aware of the patrol that's to the north. As soon as we open fire, it's going to know exactly where we are.
Yeah, I still see them. They're silhouetted on the horizon.
So if you guys can make the shots, it might be crucial to one-shot those guys and take them out real fast.
Okay, hold on.
As long as you guys both know you can make that shot with bullet at the same time. Definitely a doable shot from prone. You guys got your bipods and everything.
See, I could do it with an ACOG. I can't do it with this red dot.
You want to get closer?
Well, let me see if I can get an angle on that guy on the far left. Problem is, I only see that one guy.
You can see the other one if you come over this way. Oh wait, shit. I don't know where the other guy went. Fuck, I think it's lost.
Alright, let's get across the street, right there, to the northwest, towards that wall, and try and maybe take up shelter in that building.
Alright, let's go. I'm pretty sure it's lost, because I think I saw one guy drop. Oh, maybe not. They're just standing there now.
Do you see him?
Same from here.
I think I have one.
I'm gonna cover southeast because there's three men just standing outside.
Oh yeah, I see him. Oh shit, you know what? I also see a sniper.
Where?
Southeast, in the tower, to the right of those three guys.
In the tall tower or the short one?
In the tall one, but he's on the first level. Right above that barricade.
I do not see him. Oh wait, maybe I do. Good eye. Oh, there's that patrol right now. Fucking hunt those dudes.
Where?
See them east. They're right behind this bush. Look right a little bit more, right.
Oh, I got him. Alex, can you see him?
You can take that zoom quick while they're in the open.
Nine.
Look east.
I am.
Do you see the laser? Watch.
No, I barely see him, yeah.
Let's get closer. Now that their backs are to us.
You can see both their heads, they're just chilling, dude. Hot, those guys.
Alright, Alex, you got the one on the left, I got the one on the right.
Hold on.
You see?
These key bindings. Do it again.
That one's yours.
I can't see him, not on my screen.
How can you not see him?
Stand
like
close to me.
Meters away.
Get close to me. Stand up if you have to.
I'm pretty sure I already am.
You are.
He's right there.
I see him now. I'm trying to find the second one.
That one's mine. I can see him. Don't worry about mine. Just make sure you get ready to shoot yours.
I'm making sure, but this motherfucker blends in with the fucking trees.
Just tell me when you're ready.
Sure.
Okay, 3, 2...
When I say sure, babe, that does not mean I'm ready. Do not ever take that seriously.
Okay, can we just kill these guys? They're like 50 meters in front of us. This should
be taking
this
long.
I'm ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Grab the grenade. I don't know if you got it pinned. We should be fine.
Yeah, we're alright.
Cool. Good job.
Alright, and then the rest of the base was not alerted. Operators, fuck. Oh, I got probably the pilot just chilling by the helicopter over there. You see him to the south?
Yeah, I see him. He's standing in the light. Alright, now I want to deal with that sniper in the tower.
That's going to be a really tough shot. I don't know if we're probably going to have to get closer for that one.
Okay. You two stay here. I can move closer.
We should take out the helicopter pilot and then go from there. It's up to you.
Well, Alex, if you think you can make that shot on the helicopter pilot, go for it. We'll sync up our shots again.
Let me think about it.
Take off your night vision goggles if you think it might help.
No, I can can see him. I'm not 100% about the shot, so I'm debating how I move closer.
If you press C on certain objects, you can stabilize your weapon.
Yeah, I know that. I'm actually, like, not 100% in my shooting ability just quite yet.
Gotcha. If you want, you can give me your rifle for a second, and I'll take the shot.
Sure, how do I do that?
Come over to me. And then you're gonna press I. And then drag your rifle to the ground. I'm gonna go ahead and hop the spool. Blair, did you want to time these shots or what?
Yeah, I'm getting in a position.
You're in position?
Not yet.
Copy, let me know when you're ready.
Copy.
Alex, we'll switch our weapons back in just one sec.
That's fine.
Okay, I'm in position. Actually, wait one. Okay, now I'm in position.
Count it.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Target down.
Alright, the guards in front, we're alerted. Open fire.
Don't switch, don't switch. Can you lay these targets for me? I'm having trouble seeing them against the backdrop. We're gonna go secure that helicopter.
I think all targets might be down.
Base is gonna be on alert now. We should move into the base so we don't have to worry about being flanked by patrols.
Copy that. Let's do that. Move on up. Yeah, one of these targets is unaccounted for, by the way.
That's weird.
Alright, let's move in.
Unmanned tanks, it looks like, and their crew to the west.
Grenade.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Just keep your head on a swivel.
Thank you.
I was hit, but I already took care of it.
Okay, good job. Alright, shoot out the lights if you can. Just shoot any lights. A grenade, move up. Get on me.
We should be checking these things for the chemical weapon.
True, but we also need to make sure we're clear. Alex, go ahead and get up on the left of Luke.
Grenade, clear up.
You okay?
Mostly this is an adjustment.
It's okay, we understand. Here, everyone get inside this little bunker.
What did she say?
It must be, because I haven't thrown any. I just had one earlier.
God damn, I love this game.
Me too.
First floor, the device could be in here.
Yeah, we did. It's clear.
Gotcha. Might be in that warehouse as well. Or this Epcot dome. Grenade out. ASAP's like good shrapnel now. You should test it out in the editor. Just go look and like throw a grenade or do any explosion and you'll just see like little explosions all around.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's fucking sweet.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get to that Epcot dome.
Yeah, it's a pretty solid choice.
How you doing, Alex? Are you okay?
Adjusting.
I know, but how's your health doing?
It's going. I'm still alive.
Jesus.
How the fuck did that guy not kill me? Holy balls.
No, you guys need to not be like looking at each other.
Well, I was seeing where her health's at, because she's still injured.
Oh, gotcha.
Hold on, let me heal you. Okay, there. I've taken care of some of your bleeding.
Yeah, apparently falling down the last three steps did some major damage.
Oh yeah, falling is
not armor for it.
probably wouldn't be a bad idea to inject yourself with some blood in your arm later. But right now, we need to clear out and start clearing.
Yeah, it should be okay for the time being.
I can't even do a transfusion right now. I can inject morphine and epinephrine, but...
That's fine. I gave you some morphine, but you're good.
Unless you're passed out, you don't need epinephrine.
Yeah, I told her.
If you use the wrong stuff, it'll have negative effects.
Damn, I wish we had some wire cutters.
Yeah, we could have brought some. The entrance is just over here. But using wire cutters is tactical, so...
Fuck yeah. Hey Alex, you can turn on your laser now.
Shit. Bulletproof door. Okay. I think this is definitely it right here. Yeah. Just like a flash of lights and shit.
Alright, looks clear in here.
Yeah, it's clear. Alright, let's blow this thing.
This whole thing?
No, here, come here. I'm gonna show you this machine. Here.
Ah, very cool.
Ooh, what does this button do?
I'm gonna plant these explosives.
Alright, sounds good. Put it for like a minute 30. Because it goes by 45 seconds, right?
I'm just gonna use a fire device.
Alright, we'll let you do your thing. Let's get outside.
Yeah, cover. Charges on it.
Alex, get behind cover to my left.
You guys, did you guys shoot?
Wasn't us, wasn't me.
Man, fuck, he's east. Shit, give me 1 second. Fight that dude.
He's down. Wait, I hear someone talking. Frag out.
Fuck, you got me good.
Alright, proceed where my laser is along the left. Whoa, someone's connecting.
Fluttershy.
Move up, move up. Shit, he's down.
Hey,
get Luke, yeah.
You moved, I had to transfuse blood first.
Well, you need a bandage first, and then morphine, and don't
worry about the process. No, I know, I went to go give you that, and you moved, and I hit the wrong one.
Just still bleeding.
He shouldn't be.
You sometimes it's a, if it's a really bad wound, it'll take two bandages.
Well, I've learned that now.
I'm pretty sure I'm fine right now, but. Okay. Let's get clear.
All good?
Yeah, let's go up here so we can actually see the explosion, because explosions are cool.
Oh, is it a trigger detonation?
Yeah.
Hey, how do you check your mag to see if it's full?
Oh, fuck. What the shit is that? Fucking southeast. Control R will check the mag left. In fact, I need to reload now.
Okay, thank you. Is he down?
Yeah, he's down. Well, that guy was at least. It's probably others.
Anybody hit?
I'm good. Remarkably.
Alright. I'm gonna take my night vision off and watch this pretty explosion.
Kinda disappointing because he got, oh, got ball, but whatever.
No, I was less than idea. Shit, contact northwest.
I'm down, I fucking fell.
Where are you going?
Far from it, I'm gonna try and heal myself the best I can.
I'm still bleeding, give me a second.
I think he's over here near me, where I'm lazing. Fire in the hole.
Said you needed help.
I actually remarkably was able to heal myself.
Okay. Why is my screen flashing at me?
I don't. What do you mean by that?
I lost the contact northwest.
I move downstairs, get down from there, because you're just gonna, everyone's gonna get a good shot. Alright, let's, shit, I can hear some Russians on the other side of this wall. Alright, let's make our way out of this fucking kill box of a camp.
Just to the left here. I'm going to do some tactical move. One down.
Grenade. I need medical assistance.
I'm already on it.
Okay, cool, thank you. I might have gotten him with that frag I just threw, but there might have been like two or three of them out there. I don't know. I saw probably three. But I might have gotten him with that grenade.
Damn, I'm good.
You shouldn't be in pain. I injected morphine into you.
It's my right leg. I'm still bleeding in my right leg. And I'm all out of bandages, by the way. Am I good to go? How am I doing, Doc? Am I good?
I just said yeah.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
And don't call me Doc.
Should we take one of those trucks or tanks in their camp?
And run them over? Yes.
Hey, player, don't move.
Did you just zip tie me?
Yeah.
Alright, well, now release me. Are you taking my shit? I need my guns and shit back.
<That's too funny.
laughs> God damn it, give me back my shit.
It's all right here, dude.
Oh, okay. You took my NVGs too. I couldn't see anything.
Did you guys kill that guy? Need more. I need your help.
Miss Doctor. This guy's coming out of the fucking woodwork.
Thank you for healing me.
Thank you.
All set.
Let's go fucking hot that. He's right over here, right over this H barrier.
I'm out of nades, by the way.
Alright, no problem.
No body!
Oh, really? Okay.
I mean, we did the thing. I'm glad I didn't. I decided that for situations like this where we're still kind of under attack and it's still fun, I'm not going to put actual victories on my mission, so they're just going to keep going.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Behind you, Blair. Behind you, Blair. Behind you, Blair. Remove your.
Taste my pain.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Alright, cool, thanks. Oh, you wanna call it?
Yeah, we'll call it.
Okay, cool. I think I refound that one earlier that we can try.
Buddy left your channel.
Oop. Chaser.